Let me just say, if aliens wind up implanting eggs in my chest or something and I eat one of you, I'm sorry.
I do not want another single pop culture reference out of you for the rest of the trip, you understand?
I'm trying to say that something is coming.